Did you hear that theory that they're gonna call them Skywalkers from now on instead of Jedis? How you feel about that, Caesar?
You know what? If I was born in the 80s, maybe I'd be cool with that, but I wasn't.
Why do you think it's called Rise of the
Oh, well, I
Skywalker?
mean, if that, then
Why do you think it's
Rey
called
is
Rise of the
definitely,
Skywalker?
well, then Rey would definitely be a.
A Skywalker descendant? Do you think they're about to fuck us like that, Caesar?
Yeah, if they
They about to say,
do,
"Hey, you see this chick right here?
if
Another fucking
Yeah,
Skywalker! What? I blew your fucking
we're
mind, right? Finn right here? Lando's son? Oh, got y'all again, huh?"
Hold on, wait, let me think of
Snoke right
something.
here? Fucking
Oh
Palpatine's kid.
my
Anybody? Anybody thought of that? No. Only in Star Wars, baby. Only in Star Wars. BB fucking 8? R2D2's fucking kid. Yep, that's why him and C-3PO were so fucking close to each other. R2-D2 is a fucking chick. You fucking sexist. You just assumed his gender. Fucking misogynistic cucks. You fucking thought it was a him.
See, Archie was like C-3PO, more like C-3PO
R2-D2, more like fucking R2 me too. Alright, no, let's go fucking watch a movie or some shit.